Hi, welcome to exercise 4. In this exercise, we'll implement discrete time integration. Now recall that the membrane equation from our LIF neuron specifies how the membrane potential evolves in time, and we want to discretize this evolution in time, and we start by writing the definition of the derivative, which becomes a derivative when this small step delta t goes to zero. And then we don't make delta t go to zero, we just use a small delta t. So we don't have, on the right side, we don't have the derivative, but we have an approximation of the derivative. And basically, the exercise is for you to write the voltage at time t plus a small increment delta t in terms of the voltage at time t and the remainder terms. So grab a pencil, solve the equation, and you're ready to go. We've seen in the lecture that if we choose delta t that is too large compared to the dynamics of our problem, so in this case, the sinusoidal input, the output really is not very good and does not describe the dynamics of the neuron. But we've already selected a good starting point for delta t, which is about 1 millisecond.